Given enough time, science fiction often becomes reality, as we're now seeing in the operating theatre. An Australian hospital deploying the use of hologram technology, giving doctors X-ray vision during surgeries.
This represents a whole new frontier in medicine, viewing a patient's anatomy in holographic detail as the doctor performs joint replacement surgery.
This is the beauty of this new technology. I can see it live.
It's the first time the technology called mixed reality is being used in New South Wales. Orthopaedic surgeon Dr. Tim Yeo wears a headset and pinches his fingers to move the 3D images he can view above the operating table. It enhances the way he visualises the surgery.
I can move it into the surgical field and really kind of get that confidence that we're being accurate to our plan.
Dr. Yeo checks the configurations as he implants a new ball and socket in Danny Hugh's shoulder, which was worn out and causing pain.
You can't move, you can't sleep.
He's got pretty severe arthritis of his shoulder and he can't really even elevate his arm to the shoulder height without being in pain.
Before the surgery, the 76-year-old had a sneak peek of the new tech.
That's your shoulder blade.
That's fantastic, isn't it?
Then it was my turn. The headgear, surprisingly lightweight.
I've been given a quick demonstration on how to manoeuvre the hologram and it's very easy to use. There's a camera in the helmet which tracks my fingers so I can move the object.
This mixed reality technology is probably the most exciting thing that's happened in shoulder replacements over the last 5 years.
It will eventually be used as a navigation tool.
In the future, when it does become guidance, then it will need to be TGA approved.
What we see in science fiction is happening right on our doorstep, improving the lives of patients. Gabriella Rogers, Nine News.